The big three from the Spurs have been blown up in a plane by Iraqi missiles. They were traveling to Baghdad, to Tokyo, for... They were taking a vacation, as you can see. And they were blown up by Iraqi missiles. And all their families are weeping right now. We're sorry, Tony Parker, Manu Ginobili, and Duncan.